Ursula's Revenge song.
This is great, Sora. I know he'll be happy to have this back.
And just who is this he?
Daddy!
Ariel, you know how dangerous humans are.
You don't even know him! Oh, Daddy, you've told me that you don't trust humans. But they can't all be as bad as you say. And I'm gonna prove it to you.
So help me, Ariel. I am going to get through to you. And if this is the only way, so be it.
No!
You know how hard it was to get that thing in here in the first place? I mean, for real. Dun dun dun. I'm not evil looking at all. I'm just purple. And tentacly.
She's supposed to be based on this drag queen, actually.
Based on a drag queen? Mm-hmm. Really?
Yeah. Plus the crazy makeup. And
that's definitely not one I know. But then again, I don't know any.
This is what I've heard.
Well, do you know who?
I did at one point.
Oh, we do another song.
I read like a thing about it.
We do another song. You have to sing along.
I'm not gonna sing along.
Why not? You sing along to them all the time.
Yeah, but that's not on stage.
We're not on stage. We're on bed.
Still counts.
Nah.
Hang on, now I gotta look it up.
See, being on the mic doesn't really bother me when we're doing it like this. But when I'm like being recorded and I know what I need to know, what I need to say, that's a problem. I can't do that. It's very difficult. But this is all natural. Which I don't have to worry about. I'm just doing my thing I would be doing normally. It's just getting recorded. And all these fishy things.
I won't intrude.
Hold
him
up. We'll
I'll
wait
be
after
on
this.
My way. You obviously don't want my help. Too bad about your prince, though. He is quite a catch.
Wait.
That's how it says for all eternity.
All I have to do is sign.
How can you sign so well without looking?
Deal. Here you go.
Also
Ariel,
underwater.
Don't!
Sora, please! You got to stop her, man!
Wait!
Were you supposed to sing? What happened to that?
Oh no! She can't breathe like that!
Where'd she get those clothes? What happened to her shell bikini?
Well, I guess they wanted to make extra safe. Because in the movie, she's just wearing her top. Which makes sense. And then she wraps herself up in, like, a sail. I'm guessing it's a sail.
And then they just abandon her on the fucking beach?
Are you the girl? Please wake up. Whoa. Easy there. What's wrong? You can't speak? Oh. Well, where did you come from? Pendant. I can't believe you found it. Thank you. Please.
I'm sorry about your blanket, Kara.
I want to help you.
It reminded me of your blankie. I wasn't there to help you. Not suspicious at all. Like creepers.
Sebastian.
Well, King Triton wanted him at the palace.
I wonder if it's about Ariel.
If King Triton finds out what happened, we're in hot water. Especially since we kept it a secret.
What about Ursula?
She disappeared!
Well, how's Ariel doing? She's only got until sunset tomorrow, right?
Hey, look!
Oh.
I can't see!
Whoa!
They're okay.
Man, they were so close.
Well, I think we ought to get back to looking for Ursula.
Yeah, good idea.
You okay?
Yeah.
No sign of Ursula anywhere.
Wonder where that sea witch could have gone.
Beached fish.
Ariel's been crying for a long time. What would I give to live where you are? What would I pay to stay here beside you? What would I do to see you?
You know what this reminds me of?
What?
The Peach and Bowsette thing.
Hey, what's up with the prince?
Look, there!
Just you and me, and I could be.
It's Ursula! She must have turned herself into that girl!
Okay, that's it.
You can talk. You're the one. The girl who sang to me.
Oh, Eric. I wanted to tell you.
Of course. It was you.
Man, look at these.
You're the one who saved me.
PS2 graphics.
This It's not bad, you know.
Oh, Ariel, I'm sorry I didn't figure it out sooner. You're the one I love.
Eric.
Not so fast. Do you see what I see?
Eric, kiss me. Kiss me quick.
Too late.
Just her creepy
Ariel.
Crawlies. Kind of creepy.
Yeah.
Stop. Stay out of this, you fools. Triton's precious little daughter signed a contract.
Have you seen the actress do the?
Let's see how beautiful you
the
are
voice for her.
I'm through with you.
It's really crazy.
That contract's no
she
good.
Looks like this
Let her go.
Sweet little lady.
Excuse
and
me.
Then...
Now. Even the great King Triton can't go around breaking binding contracts. Why, it just wouldn't do, would it? Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some loose ends to tie up.
Wait, Ursula. You win. Just promise you'll let my daughter go.
But we had a deal. Unless, of course, you're offering to take her place.
I'm afraid I have no choice.
He would make a great Santa. Santa fish.
Poor Triton worm. Or whatever
At
they are.
Last.
Daddy!
Who's the mighty ruler of the seas now?
You monster! Let him go! Eric!
How dare you, pitiful, insignificant human! Hey, that's enough. Ha-ha! Now you all bow to me!
You have to sing along, Kara.
I can't.
Come on, you got this.
No, I can't.
This might be the Flotsam and Jetsam, I'm not sure.
One.
Does not have a sing-along? No, it doesn't.
This
yes, it does.
She's about to bring her wrath upon the sea. Triton can't be rid of me, not that easily. And like all who dare defy me, he will learn his lesson well. Never toy with a girl like me.
You got what you deserved.
Flotsam and Jetsam. Royal darlings, strong as the tide, sweet as poopsies, hasten to my side right now. Mommy needs you, stupid fools, make them cry.
I don't think so.
Kill the fishies.
What a feeble human.
Oh, balls.
My eyes. Such a stubborn royal who is fighting for his prize without your precious mermaid. Now you're crazy with revenge. I suppose I sympathize.
I'm not gonna lose her!
Right. We're with you all the way. Flotsam and Jetsam! Royal darling, strong as the tide, sweet as poopsies, hasten to my side right now. Mommy needs you, smash those stupid fools, make them rise.
Sorry, Mommy, your
Oopsies are toast.
This is not the end, my dears. I swear I've just begun. It's not over until Ursula has won.
Woo.
That's
Man,
you
sing
you
that really
think.
Well, Kara.
Yeah, it was spot on.
No, it's not possible.
It's over, Ursula.
That belongs to me!
All right, then. You can have it!
I was so gonna say that too. So gonna say that. Damn. You beat me.
Please, Ariel. You can come out now. It's okay. Ariel?
I will check on your dad first. Just saying. Wow. That was great.
You see, Eric? This is why I went to Ursula.
This can't be.
I would have told you sooner.
To think.
Eric, goodbye.
I had all that time and I didn't work on my swimming.
Huh?
Well? I guess it's never too late to learn, right? Will you teach me?
Oh, I'd love to.
When he's underwater.
All right.
He is okay. Look at that. Don't just leave. I got the water keyblade. That's what I'm gonna call it.
Wonder how everybody's doing.
Look! Wait!
Sora!
Mulan, hey, no time to talk. We gotta catch that guy.
I'm following him too.
Then let's go!
Still in yellow. Oh, my tummy doesn't know what to do with all this food.
Looks like so he got food. Away.
How come you're after somebody from Organization 13?
What is that?
The guy in black.
One of the bad guys.
I knew it. There's a rumor in the Imperial City about a spy in black, lurking in the mountains. I'd been up here tracking him, but when you arrived, I lost him.
Oh.
Good job, Sora.
Sorry.
Don't apologize, but I do wonder where he went.
We'll see if we can put in some entries.
Maybe. Let's get.
I don't want to take out hordes. I like hordes.
Okay, first things first. Hey, you! Quit sneaking around!
Hey, it's Riku! If I can take out this ward. There's not a time limit. Aw.
Apparently there is a time limit.
That guy. No. Why, Woody? Riku?
What happened to the horde?
Are you okay, Sora?
He called them away.
Did you get him?
No. He's gone.
What? You lost him?
Anyway, what now?
Well, I think that we better get rid of all the Heartless first.
Hello?
What was that? Come on, we better get off the mountain.
Okay.
I'm just gonna casually walk. Totally not what I was wearing.
It's heading for the city. We've got to warn Shang.
Okay, boss fight. Blah blah blah. I'm gonna talk best, but I'm here. He's in the palace, and yet you decide to do nothing about it. Good job, guys. Yeah, let's see if we get those three to dress and drag. Come on now. Just like Novi. Oh yeah, because you can totally do that.
To make it look so easy.
Oh, are you fucking Spider-Man? You would not be able to reach her. Okay. Two, you wouldn't be able to climb like Spider-Man. You ain't no Lizard.
Lizard.
Because that's a lizard walking there. See, it would have made more sense if you used, like, going.
Wait!
Riku?
It's the other guy, isn't it? Yeah, never mind.
Never heard of him.
Bull crap. Sneaky sneak. are you doing over there, cat? Oh, I fudged that up. Heartless bombs. I hate birds, by the way. You remember how I hate birds? Smack the face on the ground, and I win. Tornado fusion. There goes those douchebags again.
Way to go!
Deedle.
Once again, you have served China well. It would please me to reward you. What is it that you wish?
Well, you say a guy in black came to see you. What did he say?
That is all you request?
Yes.
Dragons have crossed our land and left a great web of paths. These dragons wield much power, and they are the source of many gifts to both man and nature. But it would seem someone of evil intent disturbed one of our dragons and transformed it into what you call a heartless. It is my belief that this young man came to warn me of that danger. Then I could alert and prepare my troops.
Did you?
I was about to, but he told me this situation had changed.
He said three wise guys had arrived, and they would take care of things.
That's gotta be Riku.
But what's he doing hanging out with Organization 13?
No idea, but at least I finally know he's okay. That's good enough.
Yeah, that's good.
Now then, Famula, do you have a request?
I'd like Shang, the captain.
Yes, yes, my dear, what is it?
Oh my god.
Could the captain have a vacation, please?
I hardly expected such humble requests. In this case, I'm afraid I must refuse. Captain Li's responsibility is to protect the Emperor. And yet, Mulan.
Yes.
Would you like to serve alongside him and protect me?
What?
Two reeds together are stronger than one. But the choice is yours alone.
Thank you, Your Excellency.
Cool. What? So how about that dip this movie inspired? What was it called?
The Szechuan sauce?
Szechuan sauce.
I don't remember, but maybe. What was it, 92? 94?